What's up, guys? In today's video, we're gonna be playing more Farming Simulator, but on a different map than my dealership map. So basically, I have this old truck, but I want a new truck, so we're just gonna start it up. Let it run for a little bit. So basically, the truck I'm getting is gonna be a surprise. But first off, I get a trailer. Since, how else am I gonna pull it? Yeah, I don't know why, but those cameras messed up, but it's still a pretty nice truck. Old Ford Odds, a 350, and I just backed in right there. But basically, the truck I'm getting, it's hard to find it since it's an older truck. So my favorite year of the type of my favorite truck style and year of any truck of any car the manufacturing, like the Dodge, Ford, Chevy, GMC, like any of their cars are made or year they made, it's gotta be the year. So anyways, we're gonna pick it up here, but this is still a pretty nice truck, but the thing is, like, what does this do? One second. This is doing something, but I can't tell. I don't know what's doing, but anyways, we're gonna pick it up. But it's a nice truck. I don't know why, but the camera's upside down and everything. I don't know why. But anyways, we got our trailer here. Pretty nice trailer. Oh, maybe slipper. But you might have seen it when I was passing by. Oh, bro, what? Someone went off. I just got in a server, but right here. Basically, what the truck is, I'll tell you once I get these rims down. Anyways, this is a 2008 Dodge Ram. I love it, a turbo diesel Cummins, but my favorite year of it, I love this color with it too, I love it so much. I don't exactly know why, there's just that over ramp in here, like, where I just have to go over it, since now you see that my Dodge is literally, it's not supporting. Oh, it looks like the OBS is squatting. Let's try to get us up here. Oh, crap. That was all. Oh, no. Bro, this trailer might be too short. No. Like, to be honest, I have an idea. Get out of the Cummins. Get in this truck. You're gonna swap places. Oh crap. Rear end of that truck. Not fold the rims up. No, just get. Bro. I can't take the trailer off the truck. Look, you see where it says my miles? Pressing the button. I cannot detach. Bro. Why can I detach? Okay, well, it seems like we're driving this home and then running back and getting this truck. And then I'm gonna be able to take it off. Bro, it's just gonna be a pain. Turn in. Oh, turn in here, let's turn it like that, yep. We'll try to park this. Yeah, I mowed my lawn the other day, at least part of the one side of my lawn. But let's back the truck up here. Turn off. Anyways, now let's speed the speed. I am speed. I just ran to someone's porch. Imagine showing up to a Dodge dealer with a horn. Be like, are you gonna buy a thing? No, I just bought a truck. Like, you think. I don't know what I'm going to do with this trim. Oh, crap. So I can detach it while driving, but... Wait, what? So I can detach it now, but I couldn't before. Bro, that makes... No. Oh, my God. Turn in here, the obs, perfect. I don't understand, like, why can't, oh crap, just hit the obs or fence. Bro. In here. Now let's just annoy the crap out of me. Send some colors, that's the best thing to do. No. Oh crap. No, bro, my truck's stuck in the fence. I can't tell if it's against the wall, yeah, it is. I can detach it right now. Got your engine off. That's gonna be all the video. Thank you guys for watching. I'll see you in the next video.